As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The Vale's this way.
legendary.
Shawnee? That you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey. Or was, till she fell off her mount during a race. Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh! Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful! In that case, how would you like to use my training course? I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be!
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourself a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Apony ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease. And I know what she needs from her mom, for me to be there, comfort her. But I think she keeps taking my kindness as disappointment.
chocobo-y, don't you think? Look! That's gotta be Appany!
Thank you.
Easy, girl. We got you. Just hit me. You don't get sick on Chocoback.
Amazing, isn't it? It's like my Chocoball and I share one mind, one body, one soul. Or maybe my body just hates Shinra cars, trains, and boats. They ought to find a way to make the ride smoother for their stuff. Put R&D to work.
Think they got other priorities.
That's true.
Something. You said old Sephiroth's come back from the dead, right? And that's a bad thing. So, what I want to know is, how'd he do it? And what's he after?
He wants to save the planet.
But wouldn't that make him a good guy?
It's not what he's doing, but how. He doesn't give a shit if everyone dies in the process.
Sounds like a total nutter. I mean, there's not much point in having a planet if there's no one left to enjoy it, is there?
That said, let's not forget that we still got a whole nother problem. One that's reared its ugly head time and time again. Bunch of assholes who won't stop till they've bled the planet dry. To Shinra. To hit them where it hurts, we'll need to leverage those connections of yours. But if you even think about stabbing us in the back, I'm gonna hug and squeeze you to death, you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Brace yourself!
Let's get it. No.
Sanctuary where the planet's greatest minds gather.
It's beautiful. More than I ever imagined. Come on, let's pick up the pace. I can hear it calling my name.
Yeah, me too.
Chocobo, I'm on a chocobo, you're on a chocobo.
Bugenhagen. Come on!
You can let them through. They're good people. I promise. After all, they're the reason I'm here.
What in the hell was that? Hey guys, it's me! Who?
He's such a softie.
Real quick, gotta check something. An airship dropped these on us this morning. Wanted posters of the terrorists who bombed those reactors.
But I think we can say you had nothing to do with all that. Even if Nanaki hadn't vouched for you, it's obvious. Welcome to the Sanctum of Planetology, Cosmo Canyon.
Welcome to Cosmo Canyon.
Thanks for keeping watch over the Veil.
My pleasure. Are you about to head out on patrol?
Yeah. Look after this place while we're gone.
I will. You be careful out there, and may the planet keep you safe.
Did you see that scar over his eye, though? I don't know what he's been through, but it must have been bad.
Still, he's home safe now. We owe the planet a debt of gratitude for that. We should make an offering. Can you believe
that window generates energy for us? Its output pales in comparison to that of a Mako reactor. But it's more than enough for the people of the Veil. It allows us to mill grain and power our survey team's vehicles, among other things. Every day, the amount produced gets divvied up to satisfy all our needs.
The planet is always watching over each and every one of us.
You see that wanted poster? Pictures look nothing like us.
Must be that way for a reason.
Gotta keep on our toes.
Gifts. Ignore your prayers. Through your diligence, you will find true freedom.